our lovely new Miele dishwasher.
Here is all the washing up that has been produced,
including some pretty dirty pans from the kids' pasta tea.
So this is a door, very lightweight door.
A really, really dirty pan. Just putting that into here.
There's been 10 of us for dinner. I would never have got this much into our old dishwasher.
Here is the rather lovely cutlery tray.
I really like this. I think it's much better than having a cutlery basket.
This exceptionally exciting feature where you can lower the central bit if you have some extra big pieces that you want to put in the dishwasher.
So everything here is loaded individually.
And like conventional dishwashers, where the salt will be relocated right at the back there,
you would pour your salt in there into the pocket, and it doesn't spill out, unlike it sometimes does in the bottom. You just close that up.
Absolutely convenient, so perfect.
It's much easier to have it in the door. That's a really clever thing.
It's really easy to choose which setting you want.
Just a normal standard wash will get rid of these dishes. Click on the energy save if you want to save a little bit of money.
And it tells you how much energy and how much water it's going to be using, and also how long the cycle takes, which is, I think, a fantastic feature.
3 hours and 10 minutes, quite long. We're going to do a short and see how clean it gets.
Now what I want to do is set it so that it comes on in the middle of the night while we're asleep, so it's ready for the morning. So I press this clock button here, I press OK. That's lit, so I just press the up button and it's going to start at 1 o'clock in the morning. You can see the green button is now lit.
And then just hit start.
This is our favourite bit about this dishwasher.
Yay! The auto open mechanism has worked. So I'm going to open the dishwasher and have a look and see how clean my dishes are.
Ta-da! Perfectly clean.
Including our saucepans.
My job is to put the cups away.
So this was the pan that had the pasta sauce in it, and it's completely clean.
But it uses less water and less electricity.
And all the cutlery in the cutlery tray, shiny and clean.
And the other grubby pan that we have, lovely and clean.
In terms of cleaning power, it hands down beats my old dishwasher. It gets the grubbiest pasta dishes clean without even having to scrape them.
It has also got more space, so we can fit more things in it. And I do really like the cutlery drawer.
Overall, I'd give it 10 out of 10. I'm very happy with my new Miele dishwasher.